and we have the major standpoint today. And it goes on and on and on. But without showing appreciation, that would be a double jeopardy. To all our fathers that have been here before now, especially my father, Alhaji Razaq Akomi of Koya, the mayor of Lagos, and his beautiful wife, Naima Atakuna Shani, his brother, Alhaji Tajuddin of Koya, and his wife, Alhaji Oshida, and his children, the shows how daring they accept me into their family over the past year. That for Abel Mego, another phenomenal individual, I think it's important to talk about. That for Abel Mego, I remember the time I wasn't the one that goes to the temple that was sent for me. I can remember in the city of Lagos, way back then in the 70s, we have boxing musical promotion by Prince Jide Adeyi. He did all he could to prepare the good music of Nigeria in the right perspective, concert upon concert. But when BBM came, that Wadenego took the whole thing by another dimension. And I remember the day he came to look for me in the city on the island of Lagos, in Go Proper. I think I was somewhere in Mouton, Lagos Island. And that came to me to tell me, I would like to showcase your music. He only speaks his word. He says, I would like to showcase your music and your personality to the world. That man, this is Kevin the ultimate. That man, you promised to showcase to the world. I give glory to God and I thank you. I thank you. I thank you so very much. After you, several other individuals, good Nigerians, both home and abroad, they did their very best to prepare me the same person in the same way you want to see me. History today, 15 years on stage. That 15 years, without someone like you, I know the two artists are so dear to you, Ferrari Bulaco and Kewan the Ultimate. You made me, God made you. I thank you. I thank you immensely. For those of you that can wave your hand, please wave your hand and say thank you to the community for me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I am another phenomenal individual, Tunde Kelani. Tunde Kelani sought for me for many years. He wanted to do something so phenomenal about me too. But he had this great respect for the foundation I came to be, that is Alhaji Sikiru Ade Foundation. And he told me he will never rest until he achieved that. I told God Almighty, we shall be good health and that shall be achieved. Thank you so very much, my brother. Thank you, Minister. Thank you. And to those of you on the seat, Nasrila, my best friend, I thank you. My friend, I thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
the material for the first album. And I give glory to God. That's the kind of fusion of 50 years ago. And then look at 50 years. Happy glory. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.